No.
Hello everyone, Xeno here, and welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 1.
It's all very well going after that metal-faced Mechon, but shouldn't we have some kind of plan?
How about checking out Colony 6?
Colony 6? The only other Homs colony left?
Colony 6 is on the way to Sword Valley, where there's supposed to be a Mechon base. If that's where they came from, maybe the people in Colony 6 saw something.
Good point. They might even know something about that metal-faced Mechon. So, we go past the Magmel ruins and up through Tephra Cave. Then we should arrive at the Bionis Knee.
Yeah. And if we can get to the Knee, it ain't far to Colony 6, right?
Sounds like a plan. Let's head to Colony 6.
Let's do that. Now, let's go gemcraft. Because I really want to do that. Let's go! And gem crafting? God, after playing this. Shooter. There we go.
I'm all
I've
over
got
that.
It.
Alrighty.
There we go.
Awesome.
Alrighty.
To me.
Awesome.
To you.
There we go.
Alright.
To you.
To me.
Awesome.
Alrighty.
To me.
Woo.
To you.
There we go.
Alright.
Alright. Good job.
That's a pretty good agility up, but I wish it was ranked up. Muscle up, because auto heal is not good. I'm gonna quickly make more.
I'm all
I've
over
got
that.
It.
Alrighty,
there we go.
And if we hold A, we get more. No, I did not. Strength up.
I've got it.
Alrighty.
There we go.
Nice one.
To you.
There we go.
Yes, alright.
There we go. Okay, got more gems. Yeah, no, we're doing this.
I'm all over.
I've got it. Finished.
We might as well just do this.
I'm all over.
I've got it.
That's fine. Because I want that tax stability. Yep. Learning the craft. Let's change equipment. So, let us give Shulk some agility up. I'll probably go to Ryan. Oh, you cannot take any of it. And yeah, I think I just want this. Nope. Area maps. Time for cave. Went to the partway through into Magma Ruins. So, and that light, no longer flashing.
Hello.
We actually want to do this, weirdly enough. Because the reward is really good.
This door, it was closed.
Oops.
Maybe it was programmed to open up in case of mech on emergency. The way to the Bionis knee is just ahead. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Apologies for skipping that, I did not mean to. Poppy.
Oh, hi. Oh, hi.
Come on. Oh, my God. Right, this is not the later games.
Hang in there. Don't give up. Come on.
Not even trying to fight it, which is the annoying thing. Because I'm just trying to pass it just to get that item. Well, we'll just had to just do one of the quests. There we go.
Hello. Hello.
Don't know if it's... Oh no, it's this guy, I believe. I don't remember which one it is. I'll do both. I know it's not the boring one. That was weird. Weird. Hearing music we're not meant to in this area.
An ether lamp.
Don't traders use these things as guideposts?
Yeah. We can follow them to the Bionis knee.
Okay. But if armed traders need guideposts, it must be pretty dangerous in here. Let's keep our wits about us.
Definitely.
Huge light. Too bad we can't jump in there yet. Keyword. Yeah, we will eventually. Oh, nice. Got a good one. Good bit of experience.
Not long now. We've almost got him. You're holding back pretty good. Man, what a bunch of jokers. We can't lose. This one's mine. Scream edge! Aura! Bring it on!
Quest complete.
Save that.
good we're doing that, because we do need to save some of the chain attack gauge for later. Here's some Arachno.
This one's mine. Wow, down. And we're the best.
Good thing I'm here.
Done? Anyone?
We can't lose.
This one's mine. Wow, down. Come on, we can do it. Take this. It's over.
Who else wants some?
Everyone, let's go!
Let me at him.
Wow, down! Take this!
Chain attack, ready to roll.
There we go.
All systems go.
Shadow Eye, I'm powering up.
Split edge!
Now it's right time. Yeah, I'm turning up the heat.
You're really getting into this, right?
Split edge!
Ice Slash!
I need to be even stronger.
Set jaw. Arachno silk.
What the?
Look at the emblem. They're traders from Colony 6. No wonder it's been so long since the last delivery.
Ryan, their injuries.
They weren't made by no Mekon. It was probably the monsters that live here. Man, that's grim. I don't want to go like this. Not even killed by Mekon, just some monsters in a cave.
They probably had families. Children.
Maybe. It wouldn't surprise me. But why'd you say that?
Oh, no reason. Ryan, shouldn't we return them to the Bionis?
Huh? Oh, right. What's born from the Bionis is returned to the Bionis. That's the way of the Homs.
That was way harder than I thought it'd be. I'm just about ready to collapse.
Let's take a rest. If the monsters in here killed all these traders, we need to be at our best. I'm wide awake, so I'll take first watch.
Thanks, man. The nap will do me good.
Shulk, my turn.
Awake already?
Didn't sleep a wink. Oh, I still feel like I just did one of Vanguard's drills. Hey. Why do you think the Mekon attacked? Are we just food to them? Or what? Did we do something wrong? Sort of reminds me of the battle between the Bionis and the Mekonis. I wonder if it's anything to do with that.
Well, it's hard to believe that living things are just a source of energy for machines. There has to be another reason.
Mekon killed Fiora.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll never forgive them. I don't care what their reason is.
Hmm. When it happened, the Monado showed me that Fiora was in danger, but I couldn't save her.
It's not your fault. Just because the Monado showed you some future, that don't mean you could do anything about it. You did great. You fought them off. I couldn't have done that. You know, I've been thinking about it. Why you can use the Monado, I mean. Dixon told me. You're a survivor from the Monado expedition team that went out 14 years ago. There was a blizzard or something, and your mum and dad died.
And then Dixon found you and brought you back.
That sounds right. I was pretty young, so I don't really remember anything.
Is that why you do it? Why you're always helping Dixon with his research and trying to figure out the Monado?
Maybe. Part of me does see it as something to remind me of my mum and dad. But mainly, if it really is the sword that the Bionis used to kill the Mekonis, like in the legend, I want to work out its secret. That's the real reason.
I've got it. You were chosen by the Monado.
What? Chosen?
Don't you see? Not even Gunban can handle it. It ain't chance that you can and he can't. I'll take the next watch. You get some rest.
Okay, I'll try. Night, Ryan.
Do you wish to change it?
Huh?
The future.
Ah.
It is every man's desire to change the future. Is that not so? Even if everything has been predestined, will you not oppose it? The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado?
Shulk! Shulk!
Ryan!
Surrounded by Arachno. Let's go. Come on.
I'm sorry, Ryan.
Don't worry about it. It looked like you were having a nightmare.
Really?
The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado? Was I dreaming?
What's with you? We'd better get a move on.
wasn't a dream. Was it a vision? What should I do? I could tell Ryan. But I don't know.
Let's try and get what we need.
How good are we?
Hey, let's go.
Almost there.
Take this.
Beat.
Aura.
How good are we?
Yeah. You like that?
Right.
Nice one.
You're right.
Now it's right time.
Hammer.
Come on.
Beat. We can do it.
Yeah, let's end this.
We win!
Who else wants some?
A light top. There we go. Nope. Yeah, while I'm losing the graft, gloves I rather have the graft gloves. Give myself strength up. Tatty armor. That is for a different quest.
What on Bionis are those?
Monster's egg sacs, I think. But it looks like there are Mechon parts inside as well.
Man, what kind of monsters are they?
Probably some type of Arachno. Ryan, get back! Ryan! No. If that vision comes true, then Ryan, I've got to find him.
Let's go! We've got two types of enemies, and we can just ignore these guys.
Don't give up, do ya?
Ryan! I've got to hurry. If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him.
Let's go. Don't have much time to waste. Can't face a unique monster alone. That's suicide. We're almost there. Ryan, hold on.
Schultz, where are you?
Ryan! Ryan! There's too many of them. I kill one, and 10 more pop up. Ryan, no! Not that way! Ryan! Shoot! One of us figured out these things would try and ambush. Let's do this, Shulk. Right.
Now we get a newt. Get a new Monado art. Shulk learned Monado Shield. And Park can have visions of the future. Talent arts are white. Physical arts are red. Purple arts, if arts are purple. We can warn allies and we can shatter the vision tag.
Right, I'll hold off the big ones attached with a Monado. You deal with all the little ones.
Arachno crash.
Come on. Right, you're a lifesaver.
Wait. Shield protects everyone, not just person. Not just one person. Unlike what the cutscene says. Yes. Let's go.
Well played! We did it! Ha! Yeah! Go! That's it! Everyone! Let's go! Shadow Eye! Powering up!
Queen's Fury! Bug off! Fence killing a certain amount of Arachno. Got another Arachno crash! Allowed the attack to go.
Here we go. You're out. Go. No escape. Leave it to me. Keep it up. Go.
Oh, okay. Off the chain. You know what? Monado. Basta. Killer combo.
Looks like the Monado works on more than just Mekon. I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
Ryan, I just realized something.
Huh?
The future I see, it isn't set. I think it's more like a warning.
A warning?
Yeah. A warning about what will happen. What will happen if I don't do anything? Or if I can't do anything? So I can use this power to change the future. And that's exactly what I intend to do.
You've got my vote. And if you really can do that, I think Fiora would have liked it too.
Yeah.
Right, let's get moving. We're nearly at the Bionis knee.
Queen's gut fluid. And this... oh no, we've got links, finally. Good. But we can't really do anything. So, there we go. Oh, an increase of max HP would be so good. But this would also be good. But I'm going to wait until he maxes out Spirit. Speaking of, we can level up Menard Arts. And in fact, we're going to try and max Shield as soon as we can. Speaking of, no, you don't have anything new. Again, well done. The sooner well done can come out, the better. Problem is, this is a location, and this is gonna be a long walk. But I feel like we have to. But now, with the new mechanic, let's go back and quickly do quests. Because technically, at this point, we want to be able to clear a certain defense soldier's quest, because it's a quest line that gives us some good rewards. But we also want to fight Gluttonous Yugen. Draw the aggro, right? Sadly, shield doesn't make you more bulky. Can't do anything about red arrows yet. Ultra smash. That's fine. Doesn't matter who he targets. Burn up! Oh, we've got a new arm.
We did it.
Oh, we've got Air Slash, I believe. Change equipment first. Now I can take the weaker one. Air Slash. So good, but we'll get to that later. Oh, that would be good. Area maps. Okay, some stuff I haven't actually gotten from here yet, so we'll get those now. Where is a ladder? Right, there's also this, which, yeah, this was the soldier I was looking for. Yeah, we don't need to really do anything else. Area map. So now, but we can just go to the Bionis Leg. We've beaten Gluttonous Yugen. So finally, we can move on. In the distance, you hear alley-oop. Alright.
No matter how many times I see this, I never get used to it.
On the other side of those clouds.
Yep. It's our enemy. Mekonis.
Our enemy.
If we just came up the Bionis shin,
then this must be its kneecap, right?
Yep. Which means Colony 6 is up ahead.
Looks like we can climb up there.
Great. I love a good climb.
Before this episode ends, let's dig up this. Quest complete. We got a topple resist. That's what I wanted. Because this, I forgot you don't have any slots yet. Idiot me. I guess I could just show off expert mode. Yeah, we can turn it on, take, and give experience. But for now, next time on Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition, we're gonna go past here and get to some amazing music. See you guys then. Xenoblade, signing out!